Cryptocurrency, slang for beginners. Altcoins, you know, the alternative coins. So everything other than Bitcoin. Weak hands, you know, those impatient ones that try to sell at a loss when the market's down. Pump and dump. Pump and dumpers, they're those people who often say, hey, let's all get together, pump up this coin, create the demand in the market, and then when the coin goes up, they're all like, no, let's dump it. HODL. This means hold on for dear life. Think of it like getting into a car with a friend who can't drive, but you need the ride. So hold on for dear life. FUD, it's as bad as it sounds. FUD means fear, uncertainty, and doubt. If someone tells you Bitcoin is in a bubble, they're just spreading FUD. Whale? A huge player who owns a lot of cryptocurrency. If a whale sells a lot of their stake, it can cause the price of a cryptocurrency to dip by flooding supply and screwing the little fish. FOMO, short for fear of missing out. It's that feeling when you see a coin you don't own pump all the way to the sky and you want to jump on board, but you're too scared. It's kind of like watching your friend at that gig you missed out on tickets for.